This is the Creative Outlier 1 Plus Bluetooth earbuds. About half a year ago, I reviewed the Outlier 1, and I totally enjoyed using those. And today, let's all check out this Plus version and see what's better. Looking at the box, we can see the package is still pretty similar as the last one, except the accent color on this one is orange. Up front, we have the picture of the earbuds and the slogan for this model, "One is all you need." On the back of the box, we can see some package content information and some manufacturer information as well. Again, very simple design from the outside. And now let's crack it open and see what's inside. Inside of this package, we can see a black plastic cutout. The earbuds are mounted in the middle. And on the back of the box, we can see some safety information, the user's manual, and a little black pouch. Inside of this pouch, we have more stuff. Here's two more pairs of ear tips in different sizes, a micro USB charging cable, two more ear tip bays in case you don't want to use the ear tip fins, a cable clip, and lastly, the worldwide warranty information. And there's nothing else in the box. As we can see, the design of the Plus version is still the same as the original. And here's more of that orange accent can be found inside of the ear tips, some of those Creative logo, and these control buttons. The ear tip still feels awesome. Just like the last model, these don't really attract dust that much. You can simply just blow them off. And let's take a look at this controller module. In case you didn't notice, it is a little bit unconventional. The orange circle is your power and multifunction button. You still have the plus and minus on either side for your sound selection and volume control. And on the very top, you can see a music symbol. And that is for changing the playback mode. The Outlier 1 Plus has a 4GB of onboard memory living right inside of this little controller. You can easily load up your MP3 files from your computer and just use these earbuds to play your music without using your phone. On the side of this controller, we can see the micro USB charging port, and on the back, we can see the Creative logo and a microphone hole. And now, let's get right into the in-depth review of the Outlier 1 Plus, where you can meet pros and cons. And let's start with pros. Originally, I thought this Plus version is just the exact same thing from the Outlier 1, plus a onboard memory, and they call it the Plus version. I was totally wrong. The firmware on this model is refined. Connection on this Plus version is rock steady. It has voice prompt for everything, and the Bluetooth version on this model is 4.2, with A2DP. It still has the same ergonomic design. It is very comfortable to wear. It is lightweight, so absolutely no fatiguing after a long listening session. Whether you want to use the ear wings or without it, the sound quality and the fitting don't change at all. I know certain people don't like ear wings. I get it. But even without them, the Outlier 1 Plus stays snug and secure. Maybe the most interesting thing on this Plus version is this built-in MP3 function. There's a 4GB onboard memory on this unit. The size of the modular does not appear to be chunky. File transfer is also extremely simple and intuitive. Simply plug it in, drag and drop, then you're done. In this mode, you don't have to bring your phone with you if you don't want to. The earbuds plays on its own and drains absolutely no battery from the phone. The design feature is simply awesome. These earbuds still have the signature sound tuning from Creative. The lower bass and upper bass is nicely separated. Nothing is overly tuned by default. The listening experience is clean and punchy. You also don't lose details from mids and highs while your bass is pumping. Also, the sound quality stays consistent on both MP3 mode and Bluetooth mode. I love how Creative keeps up with their product quality. This Plus version has no quality cut down since the last version whatsoever. For example, the material used on the ear tips, there's still those high quality silicones, they don't really stick. Perhaps the best quality ear tips I've ever seen so far on budget Bluetooth earbuds. For cons? Well, there really is nothing bad to say about the Outlier 1 Plus. I'm gonna have to be picky on this one. You know when you're done using a USB flash drive or even a hard drive from your computer, you hit the eject button to eject your drive safely. It's the same operation on the Outlier 1 Plus, except the eject button doesn't work here. As soon as you click the eject button, the earbuds reconnect and show up on your computer again. Really, the only way to unplug is just to unplug the cable directly. And then you get this warning message. It's a little bit bothering, but the earbuds work and function just fine. Also, just like the last version, these earbuds do not feature a magnet, so they don't snap together. Overall, for the price, I say this is quite outstanding for the amount of features you get with these earbuds. With IPX4 weatherproof resistant ability, long battery life, and other great features from Creative. These are probably the best multi-purpose Bluetooth earbuds this year, and I'm very happy to tell you that I enjoy using these a lot. If you want more information on the Outlier 1 Plus, click the link below in the description. Consider like and subscribe to the channel. And as always, I will see you next time.